to be praised. Let me teach you the second part. It says, from the your name be revered. May your name be sanctified. May your name be kept holy. May your name be set apart. Thank you for revealing the fullness of who you are in Jesus. Come on, lift your hands. This was Jesus' desire, that every time we come to him, we say, Our Father, who art in heaven,